half-court set. That's when Xavier is very, very good. And that was well done in terms of, it was a risky pass, as you mentioned, but they made something out of nothing along the baseline.
Nine for Jackson. 8-point lead for Xavier. Iverson off the back end.